Getting pain doing shoulder presses like this? Try this instead. Set your bench to a high incline rather than 90 degrees. Bring your elbows forward until you find a spot where they drop. This is called the scapular plane. It's a more natural position for your shoulders. Press up and back.